The movie Sadak 2's trailer received 10 million dislikes after 11 million dislikes for Justin Bieber's song Baby and the highest 18 million dislikes for a video self-published by YouTube, a rewind of the year 2018 as of now. Sadak 2's trailer released on August 12th is also the most unpopular YouTube video in India. Despite the merit, the film's trailer was massively rejected as product of nepotism. The film is directed and produced by Mahesh Bhatt and stars Sanjay Dutt, Alia Bhatt and Aditya Roy Kapoor in key roles. Many in the comments section have called it a tribute to Sushant Singh Rajput. It is to be noted that of the total reactions received on YouTube, likes plus dislikes, 95% have disliked the video, which makes it the most hated video in the world on the social media platform. Percentage-wise, Sadak 2 might be the most hated video in the world, but in terms of total dislikes, it is the third. Sadak 2 is a sequel to Mahesh Bhatt's 1991 film Sadak and marks his return to directing after many years. The film will be released on Hotstar on August 28th. The film's trailer received around 93 lakh dislikes within 48 hours of its release. The death of Sushant Singh Rajput sparked a nationwide debate about nepotism in Bollywood. Insiders like Mahesh Bhatt and Karan Johar are accused of being the flag bearers of a culture of favoritism in the industry. Since Alia Bhatt has faced a lot of anger about being the ultimate nepo kid, Sadak 2 has become the first victim of public anger.